This is a short demonstration about how to use the ErgoBaby Omni 360 carrier in the front inward carry position with parallel H straps. You can carry your baby in this position from birth. Just follow these four quick steps. First, check the seat is adjusted to your baby's size, is set up on the outer black buttons, and shoulder straps are securely fastened and loosened. Second, securely fasten the waist belt. Make sure to wear it high on your waist with an infant so baby is close enough to kiss. Tighten until you get a snug fit. Third, pick up your baby, bring her tummy to tummy, and lower her deep in the carrier seat, below the waist belt level. Pull the back panel around her back. Insert your arms one at a time through the shoulder straps, holding baby with the other arm. Buckle the back strap. Keeping the shoulder straps loose makes it easier for you to reach it. Tighten the shoulder straps evenly on both sides so baby is centered and you feel comfortable. You're all done. Watch the following tips for a more comfortable fit for you and baby. For more comfort on your back, tighten the waist belt snugly and make sure the lumbar support is centered on your back. Make sure the back strap is in the middle of your shoulder blades, using the sliders. Keeping the shoulder straps loose will make it easier for you to buckle. Pull them backwards to tighten without putting pressure on your baby's back. Your baby's legs are in an ergonomic M-shaped position, with back slightly rounded in a C shape. Your baby should be close enough to kiss. Make sure the head is supported for babies who don't have head control yet. With clear airways and visible face at all times.